Anderson exploding from right to left. And now the hometown goalie, Thatcher Demko, in net. And Demko will face TJ Tynan, Brett Sutter, and Brady Austin. Three pucks, three players, no defensemen, and an aggressive start for Demko out of the hash marks. Sutter across the ice, fumbled in the skates, and an easy stop there from Demko.
Has a very unique start. Demko gets all the way out to the hash marks, the top hash mark.
Look at him trying to put the puck in play as they came back in, and then he got across and knocked down the try from Tynan. Two saves so far for Demko.
This is a very competitive person right here playing net right now.
Well, you don't normally moonwalk into the net, but he can't make the save there. But some showmanship from Thatcher Demko, entertaining nonetheless.
Oh, this is very good.
So Demko hanging on to that puck and trying to play a little defense. Why not? While you're clearing the puck out of the zone.
Yeah, I thought he was having a little bit of a hard time paying attention. Then I realized what he was doing. I'd probably have a feeling they would have counted that as a goal.
Probably would have. And there, I don't even know what to say about that approach. Just got beat, but he's having fun. That's what this weekend is all about for these players.